Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion or prohibiting the free exercise thereof, or abridging the freedom of speech, or of the press, or the right of the people peaceably to assemble, and to petition the government for a redress of grievances. The First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution, December 15th, 1791, outside of Independence Hall here in Philadelphia, the birthplace of America.